What, in the year 2000? I think I'll probably be the spaceship to the moon.
Some madman will get the atomic bomb and just blow the world into oblivion.
There's nothing we can do to stop it. No people get bombs. And no, somebody's going to use it one day.
I don't think there is going to be atomic warfare, but I think that there is going to be all this automation. People are going to be out of work and a great population. And I think something has to be done about it.
I think it'll be people will be regarded more as statistics than as actual people. And in the year 2000, there just won't be enough jobs to go around. And the only jobs there will be for people with high HQ, you know, high IQ, who can work computers and such things.
People wouldn't be able to live in the ordinary houses because that would take up too much room. They'd have to be in flats, piled on top of one another, like that. And the houses would be rather small. And everything would be cramped up, very cramped.
Sheep and cows and livestock, but they'll be kept in batteries. They won't be allowed to graze on pastures. They'll be kept in buildings all together, all in one big building, and artificially reared so they'll yield a larger, be bigger and give more food.
I'm not looking forward to living in that year, about 50 years' time. I mean, the world seems to be in such a terrible state now, let alone in 50 years' time.